gap on the scoreboard. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. It's been a clinic out there with D'Angelo Russell.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
This is his challenge, to continue to dominate, to help them try to close strong here in the second half.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. Olynyk is out there with Rui Hachimura. Then it's LeBron James. Then it's Russell. And it's Reeves in at the shooting guard position. That's the group starting the second half for Darvin Ham.
And you see Russell taking the hit on that shot. Great body control. Potential and one.
This is his second trip to the line in this one.
And that 82% free throw percentage this season must have him feeling pretty good about himself at the line.
D'Angelo Russell shooting one.
Warriors leading by 22. Curry kicks to Kuminga. Now Wiggins. On the wing, Green. Five on the clock. Out to Thompson. Shoots it. Green breaking.
It can be a little disheartening when you do everything right and come away with nothing.
And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a three-point play.
Andrew Wiggins.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
And you know, guys, he had a big game at the free throw line in their last outing.
Kevon Looney is checked in for Jonathan Kuminga.
Rui Hachimura at the line for one.
And that one falls for Hachimura. Warriors leading by 19. Curry kicks to Wiggins. Looney with it. He's against Olynyk. Curry outside. Hachimura grabs the miss. Hachimura's got four rebounds now tonight. Right side, Russell. LeBron against Green. Pulls up on the wing. Nice shot by James. LeBron's got his second bucket of the night.
Three straight to begin this half. Couldn't have drawn it up any better.
Here's Curry. Kicks it out to Wiggins. To Green. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
You see the power, the long arms. Draymond able to convert through contact for the potential and
looking to hopefully get something to drop for him at the line, missing badly in this game so far.
Numbers this year at the line below 70, so when he's getting to the line, not nearly as effective as he'd like.
Good from Green. Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it. Russell passes to Olynyk. Curry against Russell. Poked away, and it's out of bounds. Nice touch by Curry. And now let's take a look again at that incredible rejection.
And big defensive plays like that will help them stay in control of this one.
And here is Los Angeles now. Since the second half started, they've only given up 3 points.
This is the time they wanted to mount the rally and get back into it.
To the inside. Curry, good. Curry's got 21 in the game.
What a effort from Curry in the paint, not letting anything hold him back.
Olynyk the pass to LeBron. Shoots. And it's Looney with the rebound.
But only the first miss of the second half. They've come out here with authority.
Not just a scorer. Klay is also a capable passer who loves involving teammates.
Now here's LeBron. 6 points for him. And they double up James. And the pass to Hachimura. 6 to shoot. Here's Russell with a 3. And it's Looney with the rebound. Looney's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Pass to Thompson. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Ross has checked in for the Lakers. Daniel Gafford's checked in for the Warriors. Kemba Walker comes in for Curry. Lakers trail by 21. Now here's LeBron. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by.
Fair inside. LeBron doesn't fear contact on the way up.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
And his average at the line stands at about 79% right now. So solid numbers in that department.
2 shots.
That one is off. So he comes up empty at the line.
I can see he's pressing a little now, trying desperately to help them shrink this deficit.
Walker finds Thompson. No good with the triple.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Here's Reeves, guarded by Walker. Reeves can't hit. Warriors leading by 21. Here's Wiggins. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
That's his second.
No stopping Wiggins there. You have to respect his aggressiveness and fighting mentality.
This is his third free throw.
Of course, we'd all like to see his percentage at the line improve, but he just does not have the touch right now. He's in the 60s.
The Lakers making a switch here. Moutier is checked in. And so it's the Lakers with it. Pass to Ross. Here's Reeves. James in the post. Covered by Wiggins. James, no good. And so it's Walker with it, who brings it up for the Warriors. Following this one, they get to host the Pelicans. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again.
Improving size does not matter. Walker comfortable slamming it up inside.
Now here's LeBron. He has 6. Here's Reeves.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
That's his first personal foul.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
It's just a passing clinic from them in this game. Solid communication and unselfish play all around.
And also, they took advantage of their quickness, got inside and blew through the open lanes. Great job of attacking the paint.
And the first one at the line is good. And good on the second, so he makes them both. So it's the Warriors now. Back falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. Walker's got his third assist on the night. Lakers have gone an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4 of 8. Pass to Reeves. Back to LeBron. A beautiful reverse layup. LeBron's got 8 points.
When he gets touches inside, LeBron is impossible to stop.
And with UConn back in 2011, Kemba Walker introduced himself to the basketball world. That was an absolute all-time run in the month of March.
They grabbed their own miss. Green. That one is good again. He's 6-for-8 from the floor with the basket. Green.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Now the pass to Reeves. James against Wiggins. Passes to Reeves. Over to the left wing. And a wide open look for Hachimura. And it's good off the back rim and in. Hachimura's got 5 points now in the quarter. For Kemba in 2011 with the UConn Huskies, 11 consecutive wins to close the year.
I mean, winning his conference tournament, then the national title. And keep in mind, all those games were elimination games. So Kemba showing the leadership, and that really helped propel that young man into the lottery.
Timeout called the Warriors. And some changes here for the Lakers. Vanderbilt's checked in for James, and it's Gary Harris in for Moutier. Then for the Warriors, Isaac's checked in for Green, and Curry subbed in for Walker. Now here's Curry, 21 points in the game. Wiggins from outside, Reeves with the rebound. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
That's his second personal foul. Fifth team foul. At the line for Los Angeles, taking two shots.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
And he knocks, checked in for Hachimura. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Warriors leading by 22. Curry kicks to Gafford. Pass to Wiggins. Thompson against Harris. Wiggins outside. The tray. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Zeller's got 6 rebounds here tonight.
Having a shaky time from the floor, but his teammates have been picking up the slack.
Wiggins against Ross. Just 5 on the clock. Reeves the pass to Zeller. Blanketed by the D. Fights to the rim for the layup. Zeller's got his first points of the game. And so Curry will bring it up for the Warriors. Pass to Wiggins. Back to Gafford. Thompson in the corner. Wiggins against Ross. And Wiggins gets it to go on the assist by Thompson.
The assist.
Wiggins has got 7 now in this quarter.
Thompson.
Points for him. Going inside. Wiggins with the block.
His length gives Wiggins an advantage on the D. He can get his hand to shots that a lot of other players would not be able to impact.
Ross kicks to Zeller. Back to Ross. Shot clock at 5. Shoots over Isaac. Ross, that's good.
Terrence Ross with the nice bucket. His offense is coming around nicely.
Warriors leading by 20. Wiggins outside. Here's Isaac. And Gafford throws it down.
And able to pad his stats a little bit there on that play. The board and the bucket.
And you know, Greg, that'll put him in the good graces of that coaching staff, too. My goodness.
Here's Reeves. He's been producing a fair amount of offense night in and night out as he's averaging 14 points a game. And for the Warriors, their shooting has been outstanding in this game at 58%. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
I like seeing this aggressiveness from Isaac, utilizing his amazing length to his advantage to get to the line.
The Warriors have had 15 tries at the line. They've made 10.
Shooting two.
That free throw missing. The Lakers making a switch here. Russell's checked in. Then for the Warriors, Jonathan Kuminga comes in for Andrew Wiggins, and it's Peyton in for Thompson. He doesn't get the second one. The Lakers have gone better than 53% from the floor since halftime, shooting 8 of 15. Curry against Ross. Here's Reeves. 8 points for him. Into the lane. Zeller dishes to Ross. And a deep three from Russell. And they get it back. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two.
That's his second personal
This
foul.
Is his first free throw the of the game.
Is in the penalty. At the line for the Lakers, Jared Vanderbilt. Two shots.
Two.
For Vanderbilt. And so he hits both. Warriors leading by 20. Down low. And Gafford throws it down.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. And Russell gets it to go.
Man, he keeps doing his part. They just haven't been able to get over the hump.
Curry passes to Kuminga. And there's the pass to Gafford. And that's out of bounds. It was last touched by Gafford. Olin and he's checked in for the Lakers. Hachimura comes in for Terrence Ross.
Rui Hachimura.
Lakers trail by 20. And the Lakers call time here.
And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the floor.
A Laker girl. Let's make some noise.
Russell with it. He's got 29 points. Passes it to Reeves. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Reeves has got 6 points in the quarter.
Using outstanding floor awareness there. Russell's ability to pick apart the defense and find the open man.
Now, here's Gafford. He's averaging around 5.5 points a game. 1:56 left to play in the third. Here's Vanderbilt. And the dunk by Vanderbilt.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
And there's 1:45 left to play in the third. Curry kicks to Isaac. Pass to Gafford. There's the three. Isaac misses.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Here's Reeves. 10 points for him. From about 16, and good that time. Reeves has got 12.
Easy look from mid-range. He won't miss many of those. Lazy effort defensively.
Kuminga finds Isaac. They get a hand on it, and stolen by Russell. He takes it in, and count it. The shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
They are just killing him on the interior.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game.
And from the line, he's knocking it down about 71% of the time, and that's a percentage that needs to go up.
The Warriors making a switch here. Looney's checked in. And that one falls for Vanderbilt. 51 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Gafford passes to Payton. Looney with it. He's against Olynyk, trying to get something going. The shot by Looney, no good.
Shut down. This is the way you play defense. This is how you protect the rim.
And it goes down 2 points.
Already one of the league's more creative assist men. Russell making people around him better.
And here are the Warriors now, following the bucket by the Lakers. And here is Kuminga. He's got 5. Pass to Gafford. And Gafford throws it down.
One of the cases where height fails to tell you the whole story.
Russell looking it over.
And another thing you like about Russell, just good size at that lead guard position, and makes him a handful to defend inside.
He is 3 for 3 from the free throw line.
D'Angelo Russell taking 2 shots.
And he can't get the first one. Good on the second free throw. And it's the Warriors with the ball. 10-point lead. Gafford kicks to Wiggins. Here's Looney. Misses there. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Warriors lead by 10. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. And how about a look now at our assist of the game? Brought to you by State Farm.
The wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. Lakers trail by 10, so with Curry sitting on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. The pairing up front, it's Green and Looney. Wiggins is out there with Thompson. And it's Kuminga in at the three shot. Olynyk has the open look. Bangs home the trifecta.
And now they're shooting it pretty well. That was not something we would have said in that first half.
Wiggins passes to Kuminga. Green, it's deflected.
And that's a welcome sign for sure. Hachimura demonstrating a willingness to want to improve as a defender.
Add that one in his sights, too. His fifth triple of the game, second this half.
And here's Thompson after D'Angelo Russell hitting the three. Now James. Now the dish to Russell. The pass to Olynyk. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Olynyk's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Well, and it took a terrific effort at both ends to sustain this run.
They've shown a lot of heart, a lot of fight, and they're close to taking the lead.
Now here's Thompson. Out left of the wing. Looney finds Thompson. On the clock. Launches a three. Kuminga, no good. And so James will bring it up for the Lakers. Here in the fourth quarter, the defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets.
Yeah, you won't see him miss many dunks unless you've got somebody right in his face, as was the case there on that possession.
And the rejection by James. Wiggins inside the line. And nothing has fallen for him right now. The Lakers have gone 3 of 4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. And here's James outside. And again, Los Angeles with a triple. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
What I love, and the coaching staff has to love, is the defense. They've really brought the energy with all these blocks we've seen in this one.
Another place they've had the upper hand tonight is in transition. They've gotten a bunch of their points off the fast break.
Timeout called the Warriors. The short rest, very important. And one of the benefits of this part of the game is getting on the same page with your team while having the chance to hydrate with Gatorade. Replenish your energy for the late game push. Stephen Curry's checked in for the Warriors. And while we've got a moment, I'd send it over to our terrific reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Hey, guys. Well, Steve Kerr talked to his team during the last time out. He said, look, the guys are playing physical, and I like that, but it has to be committed way too many fouls. We've allowed way too many foul shots. Kevin?
Thanks so much, David.
At the line for Los Angeles, Rui Hachimura. At the line for two.
And that one falls for Hachimura. So 1 for 2 that time at the stripe.
And really, if not for the miss, they'd be sitting in a much better position.
Not in rhythm. He had the 2 triples in the first half, none so far in the second.
For those just joining us, fourth quarter here, we're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Russell finds James. Number 5 goes in. He's now 5 of 12 from the floor.
And defensively, they've gotten a little careless, not playing with the same focus we saw in the first.
Gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter. Passes it to Looney. Now here's Curry. They need this. And the Warriors miss again. Inside, here's Russell. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. LeBron's got his 8th assist in the game.
These are big buckets. He's been instrumental in helping them try to close out this game.
Now here's Green. Pass to Looney.
Los Angeles time. Kelly O'Reilly. His third personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for the away team, Kevon Looney. Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls. And so Looney nails both of them. Here are the Lakers. They've outscored him 16 points to 2. Not slowing down. Pass to Olynyk. Now, here is Russell. For three. No good that time. The Warriors go the other way with it. Left side Curry for the three. LeBron grabs the miss. James has got 6 rebounds now in the game. Here's Russell. Fouled on the shot. Picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start. Buckley there.
Personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for Los Angeles, D'Angelo Russell. At the line for one.
And the Warriors with possession here. They trail by 7. Curry kicks it to Looney. Curry passes it to Looney. Thompson in the corner. Clock at 4. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Sometimes you forget how tall Klay Thompson is, which is what helps.
The pass to Hakeem Murray. Back to Russell. There's the triple. And the rebound goes to the Warriors.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Using his height and length there to prevent the second chance opportunity.
Here's Hachimura. And the dunk by Hachimura.
And proving to be effective around the rim. Hachimura leaving no doubt about that one.
Passes it to Looney. Thompson outside. Curry outside. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got his 4th assist in this one.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
It's the 4th quarter, and it's a close game. You want to get the ball to someone you can rely on.
Now here's LeBron, and he uses the glass on the lane. LeBron's got 7 points for the quarter.
And of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys. Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. James right side. Out to Russell. 3-pointer. It's stolen by Curry. And Curry with the clear path to the hoop. On it. Curry's got 26.
Stephen Curry in transition, showing off his speed on that play.
James right side. Count that one. LeBron and the Lakers lead by 4.
Talk about making halftime adjustments. You love what they're doing with him now offensively.
On the wing, Thompson. Curry finds Looney. Here's Green. He's covered by Hachimura. And the rejection by James. Yep, that one goes in there. Wiggins has got 9 points now in just the second half.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebounding advantage is starting to add up.
Back to Russell. And Curry pulls it down. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Warriors. A two-point game, and they'll get another chance. Looney kicks to Green. Curry against Russell. Curry's shot is off.
Trying to shoot himself out of his slump, and it's not going well.
And Russell gets it to go.
Attention to detail is what's helped Russell improve his scoring ability every year.
Looney passes to Curry. Higgins outside. Foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. That's on LeBron James.
No question, he got bumped second on that shot.
At the line for the away team, Andrew Wiggins. Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. Vanderbilt's checked in for Los Angeles. And he can't hit the second.
Listen, they're still right in this thing. Missing that free throw, though, keeps this a two-possession deficit.
Astro Olynyk out to the right wing. James outside. Back to Russell. Shot clock at six. Fires the three. Here's Vanderbilt. Yep, that one goes. And the Lakers lead by six.
And they're scoring much more efficiently here in the second half, and they've gotten that field goal percentage above 50.
Here's Curry with the three. A rebound by the Lakers. Olynyk got 13 rebounds in the game. To Russell. Back to LeBron. Out to the wing. Fires the three. And it's Russell missing. The Warriors shooting pretty good tonight at 48%. Green passes to Kerr. Misses off the right iron.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Stephen Curry. His fourth personal foul, third team foul. At the line for Los Angeles, Jared Vanderbilt. Two shots.
No good on that one.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely. And he sinks the second. Vince, here are the Warriors. They trail by seven. Curry outside. The shot misses. And it's the Lakers the other way. Here's Reeves. He dishes it to Olynyk. Andrew Wiggins grabs the board. Wiggins has got four rebounds now tonight. Fires from deep. And another make to his scoring column. His fifth basket of the game. Now shooting 5 of 11.
And all the way back to when he was at Kansas, Wiggins threes, hit a lot of big shots. It is a part of his DNA.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
And he could tell his guys starting to wear down a little bit. Call time to just let them get their legs back on.
And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Stephen Curry.
And Kevin, it's a no-brainer. He's controlled every aspect of this game, and it's just so fun to see a player perform at a level that's just higher than anyone else out on the floor.
Hachimura has checked in for Vanderbilt. Defense, the Warriors. Four-point game, stolen by Thompson. And here we go with Thompson, running it up the court. And Thompson throws it down.
These are the kind of looks Thompson just eats up.
LA has got 8 shots off from three-point land and hit half of it. Pass to Reeves. There's the pass to James. Here's Reeves. Let's the three fly. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Expanding upon this lead, trying to close it out. He's really stepped up.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
When you think of Curry, his shooting is what comes to mind always. Specifically, how quick his release is.
And that shrinks the margin to just 4.
Almost automatic shooting free throws. Steph Curry, no one I'd rather have in this spot.
Both shots good from the stripe.
No doubt about those free throws. This is why you put the ball in his hands.
James makes it off the glass. LeBron's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
One of the league's great competitors. The second LeBron catches the ball, you can see he's looking to rise to the occasion.
Curry, good.
That's a momentum bucket from Stephen Curry. Big time shot from a big time player.
.116 left in the fourth quarter. Higgins against LeBron, and they double up LeBron, and wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball.
It'll be a jump ball.
And the Warriors with possession here. And so Curry will bring it up for the Warriors. They trail by 3. Money!
And what a huge bucket from Wiggins. The Canadian has continued to build confidence and now wants the big shot.
Now here's James. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Challenge has been issued. Post game like this, out of the wire, this is what it's for.
And this is the time now where the officials can review in closer detail what constituted the original personal foul. Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Indeed, and the one thing with replay review is that when you see the slow motion replays, you really get a new appreciation for just the immense speed at which these players are moving at. And how fast the action really is, and how hard it can be sometimes, you know, Greg, to make the right call. And the announcement on the review is that the foul was called in error. So they have determined to overrule the original call.
And guys, this is what it's all about, getting the call right. And I think in this case, the video review showed that while it was a tough call to make on the floor, they got it right with the review.
Count it. You know that he's always going to find a way to get the ball in tight situations like that and knock it down.
Timeout called the Warriors. They trail by three. There's 38 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
Hey, they do have enough time here if they shoot quickly to get the 2-for-1. We'll see if they try.
And that's it.
There's 38 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Here's Curry, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. That's on D'Angelo Russell.
I mean, the last guy you want to foul in this league, Steph Curry, is automatic at the line.
At the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
So the first one drops, and that brings them within two here. And both free throws good for Curry. This could be a turning point.
Critical possession right here.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Here's LeBron. It falls.
That is world class.
Incredible shot with everything on the line coming through for his team.
Timeout called the Warriors. They're behind by three. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What do you think, guys?
And it's do or die time. They need a bucket here to stay alive.
Also, interesting choice to be made right here. You need either a quick two and a foul.
Hey, that's good ball.
Here's Curry. And the Warriors with possession here. It's a three-point game.
The effort from Looney on the offensive glass. A hustle player who really wills himself out there.
17 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And they commit an intentional foul. See another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
16 seconds left in the game. And there's the call on Curry. And so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this game.
At the line for the Lakers, D'Angelo Russell.
First free throw is good, and that will put them up by two.
And typically, he's reliable from the line. Let's see if Russell can come up here big for his team.
And he is unable to get the second one. Thompson outside to take the lead. No good from three-point territory.
Doing his job on the glass and doing it with force.
And Greg, it's not everybody in the league who can make those kinds of plays.
You know, this is one of his specialties. Keep eye, creating second chance opportunities.
And the Lakers call time here. Russell fires away from way outside. And that's going to do it for regulation. So we are headed to overtime. And we'll be back right after this.